Hello, welcome to Food Basket. Today we're going to prepare aloo bhujia. This is a gram flour based deep fried spicy snack. Let us see how to prepare aloo bhujia. Here I have taken 1.5 cup gram flour. Let us add 1/4 cup rice flour. Let us add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder, and salt. Let us add 2 tablespoon oil. Then I have taken 2 potatoes. I have boiled them and peeled them. Let us mix all this together and make a dough. There is no need to add water. The dough is now ready. Let us apply a little oil to the idiyappam press. Let us transfer the dough to the idiyappam press. Let us drop the dough into the hot oil. Let us turn it, let us fry it well on both sides. The bhujia is well fried now. This is sufficient. Let us move it to a plate. Alu bhujia is now ready. I am transferring it to a tin. Hope you like the alu bhujia preparation. Definitely try it out. Send me your feedback. Thank you. Come again. Goodbye.